So we're at the C&O Canal right now over in Georgetown, and we heard that there's an island nearby called the Theodore Roosevelt Island, and there's a memorial on that island, and it's a statue of Roosevelt himself. So we're kind of on a quest to go find it because we heard it's kind of hidden away and not too many people know about it. So we're going to go look for it and hopefully we'll find it.
There's a squirrel right there eating something.
Hi, squirrel.
We're walking along the canal right now on the way to Roosevelt Island, and as you can see, it looks like it goes on forever.
This is the key bridge right here, so we're about maybe halfway there, but we still got a ways to go.
I see some nice reflections of water on the canal.
Oh, that is really cool.
Yeah, it is.
Well, this bridge is named in honor of Francis Scott Key, author of the Star Spangled Banner from September 14th in 1814.
As you can see, this is not very nature-like at all, but it is the Key Bridge.
Well, there's the island.
Yay, we finally made it to the island!
Somewhere hidden on this island is a statue of Theodore Roosevelt. Will we be able to find it?
No!
Took us over an hour to find it, but we finally got here. There's the statue. Boy, was it worth it. All right, this is a life-size statue of Theodore Roosevelt. He was the second tallest president, only under Thomas Jefferson.
Julian, where are you getting these facts? You know that you're totally wrong, right?
Really?
Dude, no way is that life-size. That's like 20 feet tall.
Yeah, seems about right to me.